This is a big weekend for Alice Walton. Not only is she getting an honorary degree from the U of A, but the dream she had to build a world-class art museum is now reality. And today is an anniversary celebration.
We've documented the before and after opening of Crystal Bridges in Bentonville these last few years, months, and days. Not just to the museum and the beautiful sculptured acres of gardens and unique statues and miles of walking trails on the 120-acre attraction, but downtown Bentonville has been transformed.
I think it's very pretty and they're well-maintained. The town's changed a lot in the last few years. The town square is comparable to Taos or Santa Fe or any of the old towns where they had a town square.
And now, on this Friday, we've reached the six-month anniversary of the opening. More than 270,000 visitors have already walked through this marvel of a museum, far exceeding their wildest dreams. Local business owners like Carl Garrett, who saw the potential of the boom in business, moved from Seattle to open a five-star restaurant in downtown Bentonville.
Lots of fun things happening, and with all that's been going on, we've been able to even add another restaurant, an Italian restaurant around the corner, Tavola.
And Garrett's success is the same story for several businesses in the area.
You know, because of all the visitors and how the square has become dynamic and with all of this energy, I think they're doing very well.
So on the six-month anniversary, we know owners like Carl Garrett are very happy. As for Miss Walton, I was told, quote, she's extraordinarily excited about what's happening here at Crystal Bridges.
As well she should be. And not only does she deserve that honorary degree from the U of A, but the Bentonville and Rogers Chambers should be shouting her name from the hilltops. As we mentioned last night, if you're hesitating visiting the museum because of cost, don't be. Remember, it's free. There's no charge thanks to Walmart's admission sponsorship gift.